Ladies and gentlemen, in case you happen to have been so unlucky as to missing the premiere performance, here for an encore performance is Mr. Ace Hart. So let's give it up for Ace.
Check, check. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how we came to the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground with her and spending most of my days chilling, I'm mixing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school, and a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, and my mom got scared, sending me behind you and your uncle and Billy. I was a poor kid, and when he came near, the light was a fresh with guys in the mirror. And I say this guy was wherever I thought, man, begin on the belly. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I answered the caviar home smiling. I looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. I sit on my throne as the prince of Bel-Air.